All right, welcome to Bourbon and Bones, Grab or Pass. Today we're looking at Elmer T. Lee. If it is at MSRP, about $60, you're gonna taste. Nice bright oak, a little bit of caramel coming along, nice sweetness. Nice and spicy, good peppers, a little bit of walnut on the back end. A little bit of butterscotch right in the middle. Excellent bourbon, one of my favorite go-tos. Again, if you have this for MSRP, it's an absolute grab every single time.